कल्याण के लिए और पूरे दुनिया में सुख शांति समृद्धि और आनंद के लिए मनुष्य जाति के लिए
हम समय है। इसलिए मैं कहना चाहूंगा कि वैश्विक शांति में मीडिया की भूमिका है निश्चित रूप से सकारात्मक है। भारत में हम लोग दूसरे देश के चैनल देखते हैं और अपने रिपोर्टिंग देखते हैं। अभी आपने बहुत लाइव रिपोर्टिंग देखी होगी, समाचार पत्रों में खबरें आई। हमारे देश भर के चैनल यूक्रेन में थे, यहाँ आज तक के प्रबंधक महोदय बैठे हैं, उनकी टीवी थी वहाँ पर। निश्चित रूप से अगर है एक तरफ मिसाइल गिर रही है, दूसरी तरफ रिपोर्टिंग और रिपोर्टर की आवाज़ सुनाई दे रही है। ये दर्शाता है कि भारत की जो मीडिया है वो दुनिया की सबसे मजबूत और विश्वसनीय मीडिया है। भारत की मीडिया कभी किसी के दबाव में नहीं आती। हमारा जो मीडिया तंत्र है, सूचना तंत्र है, आज बहुत विस्तारित
are inheriting the kind of spiritual, ethical and human-centric societal composition or the spiritual alignment which makes us refined human being before other civilizations. So, as a member of this country, as a son of this soil, we all are must be proud of our great country. We are the country, we live with diversity, whether it is linguistic or cultural or religious or spiritual or the colorful festivals, everything you can name, we are habituated. So any part of the world we go, Indians are easily getting noticed because they are different. During my visit to US, I have already witnessed 2-3 times they said, be proud of your country, you are a great country. Same thing, I visited when Germany, there is a university called Heidelberg University, and Heidelberg University has a department called Indology. All of you know Indology, Indian culture and all. I was surprised that they know more than us about the civilization. The entire essence of the, you know, Shiva, and all of you have come a part of it. Each one of you also need to be complimented because you are listening us, interacting with us, we are interacting with you. It's a great honor for all of us, because without you, this conference would not have happened. It's a mini India. Not only in India, I am told Nepal and some few other countries people have come. That speaks about the commitment of the Brahma Kumari to create a good society where all of us going to enjoy a dignified life. Dignity is must. Whether you are a daily wager or you are a great scientist or a great man in your own term, dignity must. Every individual must be respected. For that matter, today's context, we must also uphold our duty as a journalist that we are a trustworthy journalist. No matter whatever pressure, many things have been spoken. Money or no money or privatization, commercialization, financial impact, lot of things spoken. Like many people talk AI has come, so many journalists will lose job. I don't think last 4 years any journalist is lost job because of the AI. So these are all myths. Sense of commitment required. Nobody can
आपसे भी आग्रह है, आप अपने विचार गागर में सागर भरते हुए रखेंगे भ्राता जी। को सम्मानित करेंगे, आप सब अपने स्थान पर बैठ जाएं और बहुत सुंदर अमृत मंथन इस सत्र के माध्यम से